Here is the pressure ridges that were where the sea ice meets the ice shelf, and the ice shelf is coming down from the glacier. Where the two meet, you get these large pressure ridges, and then we look out this direction at all the sea ice, which extends about 12 miles this time of year out to open water.